too. This is both girls and boys.
Yeah.
So make sure everyone's watching, all right?
Mm-hmm.
This part is really fast.
Kind of.
If you get it, I don't think it'll be that fast, but
it's fast when you don't get lit.
Yeah, okay. So,
their arms are going to be like
guns.
Guns.
And one. So that was like a
jump.
And one. And that's
you're not looking down. You're looking to
and
yourself.
One. It's turned in.
Yeah.
And one. And two. And it's like a 45, you know? And one. And two. And two.
Three. It's like diagonal. It's
so
like
if you go straight
and then
you just
bend it.
Kind of a teapot. Three, and this is like hop turned in. Three.
You're looking like
more
down.
Yeah, at your things. And one, and two, three, four. Clap. I think it should be here instead of your face. So your arm, when you clap on four, it's like ran from you. One, two, three, four.
Jazz hands.
Sunny sign up. Five. So you got three, four. You're going to go. Your heels are going to go out, toes in, heels out, toes in. So that's three, four.
Five,
out,
six,
in,
seven,
out,
seven,
in. And they don't really go like out here. It's kind of just like up right next to your body.
Yeah.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you're hammering it up with the audience. Seven, eight.
One, two. You're going to like do like a ball change.
One, two. This is three, four.
This is three, four.
Oh, okay. Seven, eight. Left, right, and they're kind of like bat arms, like, you know?
Like a cape arm.
Yeah, it's like a cape. Three, four, and it's like a runner's lunge, but you're not running.
Yeah.
Three, four, and five.
Wait, this is one, two.
Oh, what the? Okay.
One, two,
three, they cross.
Four,
you're looking at the audience.
And you're low.
Four.
And then you go around and the arms go like
three, four, down, up while you're on a jump looking.
It like follows where your foot goes.
So three, four, five, six,
seven.
You have to make sure you're up by eight. Seven, you look down at your hands.
Eight. Parallel.
Seven, eight. Step and
one. Shoulders.
And two. You're looking straight.
Mm-hmm.
Three.
Are you going to stand up? Well, yeah.
One, two.
And one, and two.
Three. Four. That's
like a chug.
A chug, but your hip goes up.
Yeah, you're leading with the hip.
And your arms go, watch out.
Three, four.
And you're looking down. Five. Look front. Then you're going to do the other chug. Six,
looking
front.
Forward.
Six,
seven,
eight.
Then you're gonna go up with arms.
It's like a one. It's not like a jump, but it kind of
is. It's not
a
jump. It's just like a relative.
It's like a spring.
Yeah.
One, two. So your arms go one and then straight down.
Two. You're gonna jump and your legs are gonna be like
90.
Yeah, a little above 90.
One, oh, is that? That's turned in. Wait, no, I mean like.
Yeah.
Turned out. And they come up to a V, so you're here. And they're going to go scoop out, turned out. Three, four,
five.
You're looking for
six,
seven, and seven, eight, one. Wait, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Looking front, your hands on your hips. We're gonna do
step
seven,
with
eight.
Your right leg or the leg closest to the back wall first.
One, two,
and three.
Yeah, so that was one, two, and three, and four. here, and four.
It's a lame dog.
Yeah, it's a lame dog. Okay, and four. But you're traveling this way. So one, two, and three, and four. Step five, six. Your back front and back foot is popped. You do a double, and seven. And
eight.
Got it? We'll do it fast.
Yeah.
Five, six, seven, eight.